Hey guys, welcome to the Suncoast Audio YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe down below. Really do appreciate it. We'll keep making these videos for you if you subscribe. We really need the subscribers. Helps us. So we are setting up for us a brand new speaker line. This is Franco Serblin. These are the Accordos. And we do have the Accordo Essence on order as well. Thought I'd just show you guys a little bit. Mike here is assembling the stands. This is one that we just put together. So this is actually a speaker that you have to buy with the stand. Basically, the stand comes with it. So there's no like sticking this on your bedroom shelf, because as you can see, the speaker terminals are down here and you connect with the speaker here with this Nutrik plug. So it is a system. This is actually the last speaker that Franco Serblin designed before he passed away. And I believe the company now is in good hands with his son or son-in-law. I forget which one. But he was an apprentice under Franco for many, many, many years. And so we're excited to have basically the last speaker that Franco Serblin designed before he passed away in the store. If you've ever seen these speakers online, they are just stunning. Franco Serblin was the founder of Sonus Faber, and then he left Sonus Faber, I think probably about 10 years ago, and started his own firm, Franco Serblin, and they've designed the Katema is, I think, the first speaker that they designed, and then the Accordo and Accordo Essence are the two other speakers in the lineup. Company is still doing very, very well, very busy. Took us a couple of months to get these in, and they arrived yesterday. So we're just assembling everything right now and putting together the stands. A little bit later on, I'll come back and show you guys when we're going to be putting the speakers and connecting them, and maybe even give them a first listen. Okay, guys, we are back. We are, Mike's going to be taking the speakers out of the box and showing you. The stands came in a separate box here. Now we're removing these stands to come with all the instructions, everything you need to attach the speakers to the stands. As we were mentioning earlier, they are a system. The stand and the speaker go together. So no, these are not speakers that you're going to be putting on your nightstand or your table at home or whatever. You know, these are meant to be going on these stands. So Mike's gonna remove one of the speakers. We're gonna unpack it, show you what it looks like. All right. He's got that big knife. We're hoping he doesn't cut the speaker.
It's functional.
Yeah, it is functional. He's skilled at this. He's done this before. Not with these, but with other expensive speakers.
Many.
And items. Careful of the tweeter.
So this is gonna be the bottom here.
So you see, this is where that Nutrik cable is gonna connect, right here. Oh man, that's pretty.
They're beautiful.
Wow, that is a pretty speaker. Wow. Look at that gorgeous shape.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's unique.
Wow. Look at that. That is stunning.
There's that too.
Ports on the back. Wow. That is very, very pretty. Very pretty. Okay, guys. You can see We got the speaker on the stand. We're going to show you. We haven't attached it yet, but Mike's going to lift it up. We're just going to show you how it connects on the bottom of the speaker. It's kind of cool. That Nutra cable just connects right in there, as you can see. So, you know, really a two-person job. You want to have somebody holding the speaker, and then you just put that cable in, you turn it, and it clicks and locks in place. Okay, so now we're going to be attaching. You can see these are the two bolts, one on the front, one on the back, and that holds the speaker into the stand. So we're going to put one here, and then we're going to attach one back here as well. So you get a good look at these babies on the stands. These are absolutely stunning speakers. Very, very pretty. Very pretty. Okay, guys, they are on the stands, hooked up and playing. Something unique. The stand, you basically put it straight on, and the speakers are towed in on the stand. So the stand looks flush down below. You can see it looks even. No toe in on the stand, because the speaker on the stand is actually towed in. Pretty cool. All right, let's give this a little listen. We have it hooked up to the Boulder 866. Guys, we're gonna let these break in, and we'll come back in a couple weeks and see how they're doing. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.